How did Aegon die? In 37 AC on Dragonstone, while telling his two eldest grandsons Aegon and Viserys the tales of his conquest at the Painted Table, Aegon died from a stroke at the age of 64. Aegon was cremated on Dragonstone, and his funeral pyre was set aflame by Vhagar. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.